Okay, we're gonna do the drive video, but before that, these are my this is my setup on the IDA on the Weber. Emulsion tube is an F11. Air corrector is 120. Main jets are 185. Idle is 65 F10. The holder is a 120s. My Venturi's are 40s. I have an extra rebuild kit. No need for that right now. Homemade float adjustment tools. Need to keep your float right. If not, you're gonna get flooding and you're gonna get fouled plugs. A bunch of extra jettings for the Weber and emulsion tubes. Extra pump jets. The pump jets I have in there right now are brand new, so keep these aside. Emulsion tubes and bunch of extra stuff. They'll come with the sale. And we'll do a cold start. Engine is cold. Engine is cold. And let's do that. Usually takes a minute or less to warm up the engine, but you can warm it up as long as you want. I usually do it up to the most is about a minute, 30 seconds to a minute, and you can usually run it. And then when it's cold, you just kind of have to play with the gas a little bit. There's no choke on the IDAs, of course. Then we'll take it for a test drive. Hold on a sec. I don't have a camera holder, so hopefully this one. And as you can notice, the fuel pump is noisy inside. And it's car sits low, so it does scrape onto my driveway. Hold up. like that. Electric fan is on. Thanks for watching.